No.
It's lonely on this ship.
What?
Vroom, 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 vroom.
The ship sailed into harbor after 15 months at sea. The captain hit the tavern with his crew of 53. After drinking out their pay, they staggered through the town.
But all the inns and public houses turned the sailors down.
The captain said, fear not, me lads, you all can come with me. I live just round the corner and you all can stay for free.
But when the captain's wife awoke upon the break of day, they say that you could hear her wailing clear to Botany Bay. She said there's
seamen all around the bed, seamen on the floor, there's seamen in the bathroom and behind the closet door, there's seamen in the fireplace and seamen in the hall. The living room is carpeted with seamen wall to wall.
Seamen in the underbed, seamen on the stairs, seamen in the underbed, some behind the larder and behind the table too.
I do believe your seamen got into me Irish stool.
The seamen here in front of me, and seamen in the rear. I got their seamen hanging from the chandelier. The seamen on the windowsill and seamen in the yard.
The seamen even left a stain upon the St. Bernard. Although I am a patient wife, tis more than I can bear to wake up in the morning with your seamen in my hair. I ne'er again do wish to see thee darken up my door. So clean up all your seamen
and come round my way to war. So clean up all your semen and come round.